This is the front of the Donegal Junior High School. When you walk in the front doors, the office is to your right. The cafeteria and auditorium are to your left. This is the back of the school. The buses line up here in the morning and afternoon. Bus riders will enter the school using these sets of doors. This is the cafeteria. All students enter and leave through this set of doors. The cubbies on the side are for you to put your belongings in while you eat. Students may sit at any table. The registers are located here. This is the auditorium. The auditorium is used for any general assemblies or performances. This is the gym. The gym is located across from the cafeteria. All students use the main section of the gym for class. However, there are different locker rooms for boys and girls. All 7th grade teachers, for both the green and the red team, are located on the second level of the school. All 7th grade classrooms are located to the left of the upstairs.
Many of these lockers are assigned to 7th grade students.
Students are to use the upstairs when going up to the second floor, and are to use the downstairs when going down from the second floor.
On the right side of the upstairs hallway are the math and science teachers for 8th grade. There is also one 7th grade classroom on the right side of the hallway. The bathrooms for both boys and girls are located also on the right side of the hallway.
The nurse is located across from the bottom of the downstairs, and the guidance room is located across from the office. The social studies and English teachers for both gold and blue team in 8th grade are located in the downstairs hallway. The UA teachers are located all over the school. Mrs. Smith is across from Mr. Peterson's room. At the far end of the downstairs hallway is the library. Mr. Brady's room, the music teacher, is across from the library. This is the pit. The art room, the tech ed room, and the health room are located in the pit.